It's been a massive activity up until 10 minutes ago here at Piscina Scandoni, the venue for the swimming at the 30th Universiad. These are the nations who will be represented in the 4x200 metres freestyle relay. This will keep everyone noisy and occupied and thrilled, I'm sure. The women's 4x200 metres freestyle relay. Closest to us here in the bottom is Germany, alongside is Japan. And you look up that almost slowish rate from Canada, that's Ainsley McMurray. United States in four. The United States turn first ahead of the Russian Federation, which is way up in lane seven. Argentina, the team just dropping off and moving out of shot now up in lane eight. Italy in six. Possibly see the second swimmers just getting a bit anxious now. They're standing in behind the blocks. There we are. As they watch the US go through first with the Russian Federation second and Italy in third place. Still Rasmus touches there. 50 to go for her. Italy second now. Russian Federation third. The second swimmers for those two nations. Italy was leading and then the Russian Federation had a big strong finish, but it looks as though Scarabelli is going to do this okay. She's really trying to, oh, what a great swim. She looked up almost to see exactly where the American was, Rasmus. She could see a feet splash. Italy in second behind the USA, Russian Federation third. And Gabby DeLouf, what an outstanding swim she's had. Both she and her sister have swum well here for the US in previous relays. Gabby DeLouf, you would expect in her hands that this relay is under no threat. But what will happen on the other side? Mongiaro of Italy, Klavanovic of the Russian Federation. Mongiaro coming in second at the moment from the University of Bergamo. Klavanovic from the Tumen State University. Well, it sounds like the USA call you can hear, but that's being drowned out by this very vocal domestic crowd. And it seems to be working. Mongiaro of Italy is in second place and comfortably in second place now. Gabby DeLouf from the University of Michigan anchoring the USA team to a gold medal. And a very good time too. Oh, very good time. Is it a record? 7:42.08. Wow. USA first, Italy second. And the Russian Federation third. The United States women's team won the final gold medal of this fourth session. The women's 4x200 meters freestyle.